finally made it up to Highway 231 west of Tallahassee, fixing to get off the interstate. It's been 95 degrees, moderate traffic, hadn't been too bad, but it's kind of hot. I stopped here to get a glass of water, fill my water bottle up, and it's about an hour from here up to the campground. So I will talk to you when I get there. Goodbye. Well, I made it to Alabama. I only got about 7,000 miles to go. I'm gonna stop at the campground up here in about 30 minutes. It's been good so far. Too bad you scoundrels aren't with me. See you later. Well, I got here to the campsite at Dothan, or Ozark, Alabama, at the KOA, and got my campsite set up. It's right next to the pond with the water going. It's real nice. Took my shirt off because I'm hot, and I'm fixing to go over and take a shower in a few minutes. But here's the campsite.
How are you? No, thank you. That's fine. Thank you. Thank you. I'll see you later.
I left the campground about 6:45 this morning. The weather's been perfect. A little bit of wind, but not a big deal. It's about noon, fixing to cross into Mississippi. And I got about 3 hours to go till I hit Little Rock in the campground. Life is good, and I'm gonna try to find me a Subway sandwich shop. See you later. Well, I got up this morning about 5 o'clock. I stayed at the North Little Rock KOA campground. It was nice, a little bit noisy. Anyway, got up, packed up, left, and I headed about 25 miles down the road, and I found myself a Cracker Barrel restaurant. I'm gonna get me some pancakes and a glass of tea, and I'm gonna hammer down for about 600 miles. Goodbye. Well, I stopped here, I guess I'm about 140 miles from Oklahoma City. Stopped here to get gas. The wind's starting to pick up a little bit, crosswinds out of the south. Yeah, about 20, 25 mile an hour. It's not too bad. I'm going to run on through Oklahoma City and turn north and start taking some back roads across Oklahoma. It's a beautiful state. The weather's really good right now. I'll probably hit some rain the other side of Oklahoma City, but according to the weather radar, it shouldn't be too bad. I will talk to you later.
I came from down there and I am going down there. Meanwhile, I stopped at this place here. It's the, I don't know, Welcome to Chill Elmwood. And this place is all blown to hell. I guess it's from a tornado because it's all tore up. But anyway, I'm gonna hit the road. Goodbye. This thing's still recording? Yep. There I am.
Well, I'm about 50 miles from Guymon, Oklahoma. I'm probably going to stop there for the night. I've come all the way across Oklahoma today. It's going to be about 600 miles. And the wind has been absolutely horrible. Probably 50 to 60 mile an hour crosswinds. And I stopped by a motel here that used to be a motel, but it is all blown to pieces from a tornado, I guess. You know, so it is what it is. My haircut looks terrible. I promise next time I'll wear a hat before I do this. Well, I got lost one time in Tulsa. The GPS brought me right back to where I was supposed to be. That was good. And now I'm going to head on down the road. And there is the road. Well, this was the best hotel of the two in the whole town. It was $29 a night, I cooked in a room because I was scared to go outside.